We all know the anxiety of a battery failure the night before a holiday in the toy our child has talked about for months. But what if the battery is on the Mars Pathfinder rover or the International Space Station, where replacement may not be possible? Or if the battery fails on the Ferrari or McLaren race car as they are dueling on the final lap of the Formula One race? This is the challenge for Saft. Saft, a French conglomerate, has four divisions worldwide, with its aerospace and defense division in Cockeysville, Maryland. There, Saft designs, manufactures, tests, and supplies batteries for these and similar high-risk applications. Aerospace is a primary focus, with batteries being supplied for satellites and space launches. But Saft also supplies soldier protection and laser weapon devices for our armed services. Our battery applications include smaller batteries for exit signs and residential monitors, and the power sources for trains. Saft recently signed a joint venture in China with a goal to produce high-performing products that can be rapidly delivered to clients throughout the world. Saft attracts a highly talented, dedicated, and diverse workforce of 270 employees at the Maryland facility, focused on skilled manufacturing and engineering, research and development, and testing. Skills include not only those for machining, welding, and soldering the high-voltage batteries, but also environmental knowledge and experience that ensures the batteries can withstand extreme environments. Although Saft faces the competition of lower-priced and lesser-quality short-term products, it continues to hold its market position of supplying high-quality batteries with long-term sustainability. Maintaining that position requires continuous research and development. And the company is currently pursuing next-generation developments, such as the solid-state battery, a safer and more energy-efficient innovation for use in cell phones and electric cars. Annie started at Saft 29 years ago. Most impressively, she and her team helped the Aerospace and Defense Division to become the only Saft division with an upward slope of revenues for the last 15 years. She attributes this success to her focus on a company culture that allows employees the flexibility to develop their careers in their own way, while driving new ideas for improvements for the company. Saft supports not only their professional and personal development, but also their local philanthropic efforts. When not leading her company to success, Annie is immersed in her two daughters' sports activities in lacrosse, soccer, swimming, and diving as a parent and coach. In what little time is left, she enjoys cooking and entertaining. According to Gary Volker, battery project director at Miltech UV International, over the course of our partnership with the Saft team to reduce the cost and improve the performance of three critical batteries used by U.S. military, the process has been productive, cooperative, and mutually beneficial in every regard. This is indeed a reflection of Saft leadership, such as that exemplified by Annie Sennet.